The new Trivia Game plugin is a great solution if you used to work with OBS software. With this plugin, you can integrate Trivia Game from LiveReacting into OBS, and now I'll show you how quickly and easily it can be done. So first, you access your Trivia Game in the LiveReacting studio and click on Settings. Connect your social account, scroll down a little and make a tick next to Plugin Mode for OBS. Then you just copy the generated link, click Save and go to your OBS studio. At the bottom, you click on plus icon, choose browser, name it, and now you just paste the copied link in the first field, enter the size of the trivia layer, and just press OK. Now you must get a notification that your trivia is successfully connected. Now you just launch your stream, and whenever you're ready to start your trivia, just go back to your project in the LiveReacting studio and press Start. After, I'm going back to OBS, and now I can see that my trivia layer is visible. So this is the way to integrate Trivia Game in OBS using the LiveReacting plugin. If you guys have any questions, let us know in the comments below.